You want these there?
No, I'm okay. Thank all you. Right. I have a shoot today and people decided to cancel last minute day of this and that. And of course, like, this is what you kind of have to expect when it comes to photo shoots, and like, it comes with it, right? So right now we're on our way to Guild Park and Gardens, and one of the girls mentioned that she would not be able to come, and she communicated that, and she said that she would reschedule for another day, which is great, and that's fine. But it really is the lack of communication, and on top of it, because it is one of those things where, like, people are going to be compensated, you just kind of look at it like what can you do, you know? So you can only pivot so much last minute, and it's like, for me, I don't even know what to do. Like, this friend is upset because we're not talking, but it's like, you can't be upset because I'm stressed. Like, I'm dealing with things, I am going through a lot of stuff, a lot of changes, right? And to be upset at the fact that I'm going through all these changes and I'm not in a mood where I want to talk and I'm trying to concentrate on what I want to do, it's like, what do you want? Like, you know, I'm already feeling bogged down. I'm very emotionally overwhelmed, and it is what it is. So, you know, it's just kind of like, let's go through the day, wish for the best. I am continuing to have high hopes and be optimistic and go against what I feel innately, but you know, I have to also be realistic, and I have to recognize that, you know, like, this is not the way that I wanted things to turn out. You know, even if one or two people didn't come, at least one person, but that's the part where it's like, you know, I wish.
Be on your right. Will I see the penitentiary or will it stay free? It ain't easy being me. Will I see the penitentiary or will it stay free? It ain't easy being me. You've arrived. Destination is on your right.
Then I prayed again. At a moment, but it came and went.
I was like, so the concept of that, he's like, I like that. I don't usually use that word with that, but yeah, I like it.
Yeah.
I was going to record me as I was getting ready, but I didn't. And unfortunately, yeah. So right now I'm going to be going to my lash appointment. I'm actually running a little bit late. And yeah. And then I have a date later on, so. Yeah.
Drop off Zakiya on the left.
Man is claiming his title. He's a gallus.
Since when? They look so good. Very, like, so these are classics.
So I did the classics. Okay. I did a little volume on you.
Got it.
But I just want you to see it. So, I won't do the...
It's super fluffy.
How do you feel it? How do you feel about it, though? Like, it's a little bit different from the classic.
Mm-hmm. I like it.
Yeah.
It's one of those ones where I'm probably gonna sweep people again, you know. Been sweeping. You know what it was? I got the compliments from the women. Now, last thing I need is dreamy eyes. I'm looking over somewhere, just daydreaming, and then someone thinks I'm talking to them with my eyes.
Mm-hmm. You're ready.
Right? Problems. All types of problems. You don't have your mask. All right, I'll be here. As soon as it's available. Where's the patio? Sorry.
The
patio.
The one that I was talking about. Yes. If you exit the restaurant and just cut out and then to the left, you see there's a whole bunch of tables with umbrellas and there'll just be lots of different people sitting.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I don't have better news.
Okay. Oh, it's okay. Okay. No, we can put our name on the
list. Yeah, absolutely, you can. And it's just for the two of you?
Yes.
And what was your first name, please?
Zakia, Zakiya.
Okay, and what is the phone number I can reach you at?
647.
Mm-hmm.
Some salt for this. It's okay. I'll do without the salt.
Trooper.
Oh, they didn't even rim it.
I should definitely get lit with you.
Why?
That I can fucking handle you.
Handle you? Your face? Oh, I felt the, and at this point, it's actually funny.
This is a dub, not from that graphics.
I can't. That's what matters. Does it taste good? What is your review, sir? What do you think needs to change? Is it really
crazy?
I'm just watching.
Definitely a movie.
As the night progresses, so I'm having 6 shots of tequila. Definitely have a good amount of them. So we have 1800, Tromba, Real, Magab, Rihima, and Patron. And we're going based on smoothness. And so far, Magabe seems to be the smoothest, aside with Patron, and
sounds good.
Now I'm having the 1800. You know what's actually funny? The Rima Hot is actually smooth when you finish it. So when you take it, it's not the greatest, but smooth when going down. And there's no like afterburn, there's no like nothing. Like, it's great. Yeah. That's really it. You're watching me and just like, okay. Someone's pulling my hair tonight. I had a little bit to eat, so you know. Doing 1800. I don't
want to sit.
Right?
Hola, guys. Okay, so right now I'm getting ready to do a little mini shoot outside in my backyard to do this bra that you guys are seeing, which is for Monday wear. If some of you guys don't know, I am an island girl. I was born in St. Vincent and the Grenadines, but raised here in Canada. And a lot of the festivities that happen in the Caribbean are actually here and available within Toronto. So some of the things that we do that is a part of the culture is Monday wear, and it's basically like a show and tell of some of the outfits getting ready and in preparation for Carnival. So this is one of them, and this is done by the designer Soka Smackdown, Jarrett, and he is known for making women's garments and making sure that the women's breasts are sitting well. You see that? They're not going anywhere. So I'm letting you guys know this is a wire bra. So this is, the construction is made from wire, and it's there to hold and make sure that the chest is well pronounced and well accentuated. So as you guys can see, beautiful design, simple, sleek, beautiful, cute. I just love the summer colors, the purple, the teal, the orange. It's just stunning, and it just looks so beautiful, like beautiful. Oh my god, the fly. So I'm gonna just do my under makeup or my face makeup and get this stuff a little done and ready and sheer it out. So when the time comes, you saw that, right? Huge flies here, freaking big. And I'm gonna just, you know, get this to blend in nicely. And I don't really need any makeup. Shout out to my lash tech, Samantha. She is amazing. She, like, they are so natural and they just enhance your face. You don't even need much makeup because of it. And that's the reason why I go to her.
Please look right for traffic when exiting.
unfortunately, I have been having some red eyes and someone already asked me if I was tired. Not as much as in this eye one, but in this eye it's like super intense. It's dying down now. Like before it was red, like bloodshot red. Hey yo, so right now I'm going to be going down to Cherry Beach. I'm actually currently late and have a photo shoot, so trying to do a little magazine thing. It's very interesting trying to put this all together. I've picked 7 women to actually do this, and support is very interesting. I've seen women who are interested in joining, but haven't really communicated in the page to what to do. Now there are a lot of people who have had paid gigs, non-paid gigs, and I'm working towards making sure these are paid gigs. So when people are not really responsive, it's kind of hard. So it's like, I don't know. But we'll see how today goes. So give it up. Give it up. Have a good one, man.
Today is a good day.
Oh, man. This is great. This is so good.
We are in location 2. Sugar's getting ready. Yeah, I'm gonna just take some footage of the shoot, a graffiti alley. So enjoy.
What?
I'm staying out with these ladies.
My phone, and it would look like one. So, the phone is in here. Yeah, just like that.